As people unite in the fight against coronavirus, a local group is in the trenches doing all it can to support the community. Today on Making a Mark, see how a military fraternity is on the front lines giving back during the pandemic.
From boots on the ground to brotherhood, this group is all about service.
The important part for us is just being able to help better the community.
U.S. Navy veteran Gary Ammons is co-founder of Mu Beta Phi, also known as the Mighty Beta Kings, an international fraternity for armed service members and veterans. Ammons says the group's passion for defending the community was intensified by its mission to help combat coronavirus.
We are professionals in that area. We live in a world of flux. We always have to maintain some type of flexibility. So for us, it was more of a learning curve on how we fit into the current state.
Peter Locklear, U.S. Navy service member and president of local chapter Seven City Kings, says the group's efforts to extend a helping hand are more important now than ever, including the Herculean effort to fight veteran homelessness, the Mighty Warriors mentorship program, support of military children, and community service projects.
We've had a lot more people reach out to us, and what we're doing now is we try to help the community at large, and it's a great honor to actually go out. There are different programs that we're working on now.
U.S. Navy service member and local chapter vice president Ty Rhodes says this fellowship of first responders is standing at the ready during the war against COVID-19.
Mu Beta Phi being at the front in the community, letting them know they're not alone and that we go through this struggle together has seemed to help a lot of people. And it's also helped us.